made, we grow plant with small seeds. How do we grow? This is the poem. This one also completed. Yes or no? And we come to the next page. Page number 33. See, page number 33. There is a picture is there. Also, cut the vegetables. So many vegetables is there. So they give half of vegetables is there. And next row, there is another half of vegetable. How to find which is the half, same which they. So you have to make the arrow mark to the vegetables or join it. Okay. This is the homework to you. Okay. Next, continue the class. Page number 34. All of you have the page number 34. See, there is a small conversation is there. Conversation means bhasha jatra. Now, over jate over maatadad hege. So, you have to learn this first standard. That how we conversation start and talk with the friends or brother or sister in your family. Okay. Open 34 page number. Learn to talk. Rohan, what vegetable do you like? What vegetable do you like? ನಿನಗೆ ಯಾವ ತರಕಾರಿ ಇಷ್ಟ ಅಂತ ರೋಷನ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಶಿವಕ್ಕೆ ಕೇಳ್ತಾನೆ ಶಿವ ಹೇಳ್ತಾನೆ ಐ ಲೈಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಟ್ಸ್ ಐ ಲೈಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಟ್ಸ್ ಶಿವ ಡು ಯು ಲೈಕ್ ಕ್ಯಾರಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಪೀಟ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಟು ದ ರೋಷನ್ ರೋಷನ್ ನೋ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪೊಟೇಟೋ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಪೊಟೇಟೋ ದಿಸ್ ಕನ್ವರ್ಸೇಷನ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ ಓಕೆ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ First para. Once again, I read, show the letters. Roshan. What vegetable do you like? They ask some question. What vegetable do you like? Roshan asking to the Shivu. I like carrots. All are likes the carrots. Answer no. Say, Shivu also tell the answer. I like carrots. Shivu repeat ask the question to the Roshan. Do you like carrots? Asking the question. So she walked to the Roshan. Roshan says, no, I like potato. I like potato. Yes, this one. Next, see, there is a enjoy singing is there in town. See, continue the rhyme singing. Next, all vegetables are good for me. All vegetables are good for me. E-E-I-O-U. A-E-I-O-U. I like carrot and eat so much. I like carrot, eat so much. A-E-I-O-U. A-E-I-O-U. With the carrot here, with the carrot here, and a carrot there. With the carrot here, and a carrot there. Here is a carrot, there is a carrot. Vegetables, describing the vegetables names. Okay, A-E-I-O-U means this is the vowel sounds. So we have to join the in singing the song. Say they have to add the A-E-I-O-U. So you have to learn the vowel sound. So A-E-I-O-U. This is the small rhyme. Okay, have to repeat, repeat five times or read five times. Okay. Next, continue the page number 35. Wow, what's this? Sweet girl, what you have here? Vegetables from. Yes or no? See? So easy. So good. Yes or no? Look at the picture of the vegetable girl. Say the names of the vegetable. What you hear? Say the vegetable's name. See how she good? Yes, she is very good. See, you have to identify the vegetables and write the vegetable's name in this side. This is the homework for you. Okay. Next, continue. Learn to talk. Say, learn to talk. Seema and Sita. They are talking, Seema and Sita. See, Seema asking Sita, do you grow vegetables on your farm? Do you grow vegetables on your farm? Andre, neevu nimma thotadalli athwa nimma gaddeyalli vegetable na grow martira andre belthidira anta kelthare. Yaro? Seema to Sita. Sita, tell the answer. Yes, how do? Now, namma gaddeyalli vegetables na grow martivi andre now belita idivi anta agutte. So Seema asked, what do you grow? Neenu belita idira? Sita tell us, we grow radish, beans, brinjal and chili. So repeat, we grow radish, beans, brinjal and chili. This you have to talk with your friends. How nice this sentence, yes or no? So next come to the page number 36. That page will be the giving the activity. See, draw lines to match the picture and the names. Draw lines. There is a vegetable's names in a circle. Your vegetable's picture also is there. Which is the vegetable with join the line to the vegetable and their name. Okay. See, pumpkin, cucumber, carrot, beans, chili, potato, brinjal, onion. So say there is a vegetable as well there. How to match the name and vegetables. This is also your homework. Next, come to the next page. See, there is a plural is there. Do you know the plurals? I think kannadalli heltare ekavachana bahuvachana anta heltare. Singular means one, plural means more. Repeat it. Singular is one, plural means more. So there is a sum giving the words is there. You have to, they give the singular and also plural. You have to identify. But we, how do the plurals we tell us? See, this is a vegetable's name is there. This one is chili. Chilies. This is a plural for a means chili means one. Chilies means more. You have to add the ES. Yes. ES. Okay. Chili. Chilies. Onion. Onions. Onion means one. Singular. Onions means more. So plural. You have to add the yes. We have to add the yes. Okay. Next come to the third. Carrot. Carrots. Carrot is a one. Carrots is more. Plural form. More. You have to add yes. Tomato. Tomato is a one. Tomatoes is a more. So I have to add the ES. Last letter is O. We turn the ES. You have to write down the ES. This one is only yes. This one is the last letter is O. So we have to, in this word, the last letter is O. We have to write down the ES. Yes. Okay. Plural. Tomato is singular. Potatoes is more, so you have to use the ES. Next one, potato. The last word is long letter is O. Potato, potatoes. You have to add the ES. Yes or no? Potato is one. Potatoes are more. Potato is one. Potatoes are more. Next one, brinjal. Brinjals. Brinjal is one. Vegetable. Brinjals are more vegetables. Plural form. This one is the plural form. Okay. Once again, I read. You have to repeat it. Chili. Chilies. Onion. Onions. Carrot. Carrots. Tomato. Tomatoes. Potato. Potatoes. Brinjal. Brinjals. Okay. Next, say, my corner. They give them, see, there is a small half page line. You have my corner. You have to draw and other paste what your favorite vegetables. See, write down, draw it or paste the vegetables. Okay. also give the activity. See, find the names of the vegetable in the lines and underline them what has been done for you. See, there is a letter is there. English letter is there. How to identify the vegetable's name? First one is already they gave. See, there is some letters. See, first row P-O-T-A-T-O, potato. They already underline the line. Is the noun? Next, second row, see, you have to identify C-A-R-R-O-T, carrot. So, you have to underline the carrot. Next, third row, see, once again, C-H-I-L-L-I-T. Yes, underline. Next, fourth one, see, once again, observe, T-O-M-A-T-O, tomato. Next, last line, B-R-I-N-J-A-L, brinjal. Yes, this is the activity. You have to find and also tell the names of the spellings. Okay, this is the class of unit 2 vegetables. Yes, the next class, I send the classwork or notes to the WhatsApp. All are what I gave the homework, you have to complete it and take the photo and show me in the WhatsApp group. Thank you, student.